hardly anybody wears no kimonos, only for
you probably see some in
Kyoto.
Just a day, maybe it's not enough. You have to come back.
That's what she said. Probably we should be.